is the morning of the Charleston STEM Festival, and I'm gonna be flying in during the opening ceremonies. So, as you can probably tell by my voice, the way I look, I'm sick, but I'm feeling better, and I'll feel better once I finish my coffee. But I'm gonna head to the airport soon, get my stuff ready, set up, and fly in. So the plan is just to get to the airport, check out the weather, because I'll be flying kind of midday. I'll be there at about 11, so that's usually a little bit later than I like to fly. I'm gonna talk to one of the STEM Festival directors on the phone while I'm there. I'm gonna hang out over a field out of sight, and then she'll give me the okay to fly over the tree line. And then, yeah, I'll do a little bit of a, smoke show or something like that, and then land and talk to people. So hope it goes well. All weather dependent, but if I posted this video, you know it went well. So peace. All right, just got to the airport and got everything set up. Everything looks awesome. Light wind, which is perfect, helped me get off the ground. And overcast, which is what I was hoping. So the sun's behind me, but that'll get covered up soon. I'm gonna head out here in about 10, 15 minutes. But in the meantime, look at this sexy beast. It's got two PT6s on it. I like that. All right. Goddamn, that is sexy.
Landing.
Nice.
Woo!
Woo!
I think you hit his flag.
You
hit the windsock.
Yeah, dude.